Kings with a win tonight of any kind can get within four of St. Louis. Chris Lee, Ian Walsh, the referees, Dan Kelly, Bevan Mills, working the lines underway at Staples Center. Collected by Theodore. Working along the perimeter. That shot from Max Pacioretty is grabbed and held by Cal Peterson. It's Pacioretty, surrounded by three black jerseys. Brings it around the board. Stone to Marchessault and onto the back. Theodore from Marchessault. Return pass to Theodore. Wrist shot. Missed the target wide. Pass tipped by Kopitar. Doesn't get very far. And it's Will Carrier dropping for Tomasz Nosek. On the backhand. Saved by Peterson. Loose puck up for grabs. Side of the net. Kopitar swings it off the end boards. Not in pursuit against Haig. Lizotte wins the 50-50 battle. And Lizotte, stutter step up the wall. Shields the puck. Pivots away from Stone. Hands it off to Athanasiou. Walking it in. Loose puck. Lifted high and wide of the net by Grundstrom.
Like the defenders get the goaltender out of trouble there because the Kings look for a split second, have the puck in behind the tender.
Odd man rush for the Golden Knights. Stevenson driving to the net, saved by Peterson. Chandler Stevenson was able to get in around the Kings defense, but Peterson came up with the stop.
Mind the Kings had pretty good chances. Stevenson with speed out of nowhere. And the second chance.
Anderson Dolan loses out to Carlson on the faceoff. One-timer. Theodore snatched by Peterson with the glove.
Right there, Theodore gets the shot through.
It's the puck. Has support along the wall with Lizotte. It pops free to Athanasiou at the point. He turns a shot to net. And it's gloved by Leonard. A halt play in the opening 6 minutes and change. Audi, seam pass, jumps the stick of Kopitar. And Kopitar whips it rink wide. Dowdy, shot, kick, saved by Leonard. And the Golden Knights start out shorthanded, two on two. It's Carlson gliding out wide, keeping hold of the puck. And then a low percentage shot is saved by Peterson. And the Golden Knights have killed it off. Just one shot for the Kings. There's Alex Tuff quickly into the zone on his backhand. He missed the net high and wide. And it jumps off the corner boards out of the zone. Been chased from Martinez. Defended by Blake Lizotte, who gets the strip in the corner. And Lizotte to Brendan Lemieux. And on for Austin Wagner. Burst of speed to the net. He scores! Austin Wagner makes it 1-0 LA.
Deep in the King zone. It takes a while. One, but then two. The Kings are on their horse and going. Now watch this. Protect, open up the goaltender, and pick a spot. There's nothing fancy here. But you can see how effective. Once Austin recognizes the fact the goaltenders go for the poke check, you go for tweeters, and the Kings have.
Entering with Kopitar. Pass to the back off the skate of Mata. A lot of starch on that pass, and it's taken the other way by Pacioretty. A shot saved by Peterson. Lunging to his left. And they limited the Golden Knights in terms of shots towards the end of the period. Vegas went the last 3:52 without a shot on goal. As we get period number two underway, Doughty gets away from the oncoming Max Pacioretty. Dustin Brown turns over the puck to Stone, feeds it into the far circle. Peterson coming out to make a pad save.
Any contact? Here's the play I was talking about with Stevenson. Look at Peterson, square.
Wah looking for a way out. Wagner with the steal. Lemieux to the loose puck. Brendan Lemieux stick handling, circling, wrapping off the left pad of Leonard.
We're penetrating the offensive zone. Here's Lemieux's chance. Can't make it work to the front, so watch this. Goaltender will go right across. Jam. Skate inside the post. Pad inside the post. And Lemieux did a good job to get the stick to the...
Tuck still with it. Alex Tuck motoring into the zone. Tuck centering pass. Nosek. Hey, Peterson twice. On Tomasz Nosek. Kopitar, rink wide. And that shot is saved by Leonard. Coming from Wolanin. Iafallo ties up with Stone. Brown looking for Kopitar. He scores! Oh, what a setup! And Kopitar with the finish.
Look at Iafallo just banging there. Okay, he's going to get some support. He kicks it. Iafallo kicks it to Brown. That might have created enough deception. Stick right there, then. There it is. The old soccer kick. Goaltender thinks the puck is on one side. No way.
Iafallo and Coghlan come together behind the Vegas net. Yurko looking ahead. He has Wah breaking. Klave defending. Quickly developing two on one. Wah fakes. Slides it in on the forehand. Nice deception from Nick Wah. to get the Golden Knights on the board. It's 2-1.
So it starts deep in the Vegas net. Right here, you'll see off the boards. Pitching defense in Mata gets caught flat-footed, and that creates the 2-on-1. And then Credit Wall with a little bit of patience. Here, watch this. Knows the play inside's taken away. There's going to be just a little bit of a deke there, right? Just to open up Cal Peterson just enough. Maybe slides it 7-hole underneath the arm, but it's the fact.
And on his backhand locates Iafallo. There's Stone with a strip. And up ahead, it's Chandler Stephenson with a shorthanded breakaway. He missed the net. Meanwhile, it's Anderson Dolan. Pivots. That's a full 360 away from Stephenson, but it's Stone again. Stone breaking into the attacking zone, and he scores. Mark Stone shorthanded has tied the game at 2.
Of course, one of the keys, the specialty teams. Well, one man short. Watch Stone. He'll protect. He'll get the separation. And then just the move on the forehand. You can see his slide. Watch the. He'll blow some snow here. As he moves, one just that left skate changes direction all in one motion. You get the goaltender's momentum moving against himself.
Colorado beat Arizona. Anaheim ahead 3-0 over San Jose. Vegas wins the faceoff. That does it for the power play. Kings. Anderson Dolan dealing with Nosa. Heavy forecheck from the Golden Knights. Swatted out by Kempe. Now Kempe bursts to speed. He has Moore breaking to the front. Can he get it to him? A save by Leonard on that bouncing puck. Moore couldn't get the shot he wanted. Now Tuck driving into the Kings zone. Tuck to the net. He scores! Alex Tuck.
You see it right here. Kings with a chance. Unfortunately, it was a bouncing puck. Look at Tuck. He gets it. He can skate. He's big. He's rangy. He has good hands, but he tucks it right there at the end. Well, Lannon, you see the Kings defenseman. Unfortunately, Alex, I just don't think he's used to that speed. He's just not used to a player like that who looks like he's lumbering up the ice, but he's actually flying up the ice.
Sit back to the point for Doughty. On for Kempe once again. Rink wide feet cut off. Stephenson, burst of speed, shorthanded again. Chandler Stephenson, stuck by Peterson.
Outstanding by Cal Peterson this time. He controls his momentum.
Marchessault glides below the goal line. Stone back to the outside. And Pacioretty. Theodore. Faking, handing it off to Pacioretty. Wrist shot, he scores! What a snipe from Max Pacioretty. It's a power play goal for the Golden Knights. It is 4-2 Vegas.
Pacioretty is known as a shooter. In front, though, is Mark Stone doing one of those little things that he doesn't get a lot of credit for, but he's creating the screen, right? And you can see Cal fighting to find the puck. He's leaning. He's trying to look around. And at the end, Peterson ends up going one way, and the puck goes the other. Watch this, top corner. Look at Cal. He's trying to find it. He can't see it.
Mata backtracks. Clay. Along for Athanasiou. Couldn't get it out. Martinez fanned on the shot. Athanasiou all over it. It's a 2-on-1 with Grunstrom. Athanasiou moving in. He shoots. And he hit the post.
Stick handle. Stick handle. Stick handle. And then finally decides to throw it. Yeah, you're right, Alex. Off the inside. So you're talking inches here. Head up all the way. Over the pass.
4 unanswered goals for the Vegas Golden Knights. Coming back from down 2-0 to beat the Kings here at Staples Center.